pile of dirty dishes. And just look at that broom. Why, they've never swept this room. You'd think their mother would. Maybe they have no mother. Then they're orphans. That's too bad. I know. We'll clean the house and surprise them. Then maybe they'll let me stay. Now you wash the dishes. You tidy up the room. You clean the fireplace. And I'll use the broom.
Just whistle while you work. And cheerfully together we can tidy up the place. So I'm a merry do. It won't take long when there's a song to help you set the pace. And as you sweep the room, imagine that the broom is someone that you love, and soon you'll find you dancing to the tune.
Oh, no, 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 no. Put them in the tub.
When hearts are high, the time will shine, so whistle while you work.
Not under the rug.
If you dig, dig, dig with a shovel or a pick.
In a mine, in a mine, in a mine, in a mine, where a million diamonds shine. We dig, 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 from early on till night. We dig, 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 dig up everything in sight.
We dig a million miles more, a thousand rubies, sometimes more.
But we don't know what we took them for. We dig, 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 dig.
Hi-ho! Hi-ho! Hi-ho!
Hi-ho!
Hi-ho! Hi-ho! Hi-ho! It's home from work we go. Hi-ho! 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 It's home from work we go. Hi-ho! Hi-ho!
Smoking.
Something's in there.
Maybe a ghost or a goblin.
A demon.
Or a dragon.
Mark my words, there's trouble a brewing. Tell it coming all day. But corn's hurt.
Gosh, that's a bad sign. What'll we do?
Let's sneak up on it.
Yes, we'll squeak up, sneak up. Come on, man.
Follow me.
Shh. every cook and nanny, a hook and granny, a crook and fat. Search everywhere.
Shh. Quiet.
Look! The floor. It's been swept.
Heh. Chair's been dusted.
Our window's been washed. Gosh, our cobwebs are missing.
What? Why, the whole place is clean.
There's dirty work afoot.
Sink's empty. Hey, someone stole our dishes.
They ain't stole. They're hid in the cupboard.
My cup's been washed. Sugar's gone.
Someone's cooking. Smells good.
Don't touch it, you fools. Might be poison. See? It's witch's brew.
Look what's happened to our stable. A table.
Flowers. Look, goldenrod.
Don't do it. Take them away. By dose. By hay fever. You know I can't stand it. I can't. Thanks.
Shh. You crazy fool. Fine time you picked a sneeze.
I couldn't help it. I can't tell. When you gotta, you gotta. I gotta. It's coming.
Stop.
No, I got it. Don't let go.
Hold him tight.
I'll tie him. Make a hard knot.
There. That'll hold him.
Thanks.
Shh. Quiet, you fool. You want to get us all killed?
What's that? That's it.
Sounded close. It's in this room right now.
It's up there.
Yeah, in the bedroom.
One of us has got to go down and chase it up. Up, down.
Here, take it. Don't be nervous.
Don't be afraid. We're right behind you.
Yes, right behind you.
Here it comes!
It's after us! Don't let it out!
Hold it shut!
Here it comes!
Now's our chance!
Get it now!
Give it to him!
Don't let it get away!
Hold on there! It's only Dopey!
Did you see it?
How big is it?
Was it a dragon?
Has it got horns?
Was it breathing fire?
Was it drooling? What was it doing?
He says it's a monster asleep in our beds.
Let's attack
while it's sleeping.
Yeah,
while it's sleeping.
Hurry, man. It's now or never.
Off with his head.
Break his bones.
Chop it to pieces.
God damn.
Jiminy crickets.
Gosh. Gee.
What a monster.
Cover three beds.